there is a very strong correlation between the CT fibers in the skin, which are the fibers in the skin that connect to the attachment center in the brain, and empathy. And that somewhere along the way, someone who has experienced trauma has to have healthy, loving touch in order for their brain to reorganize.